12 students at the Reach Program School in Baltimore have volunteered for a groundbreaking pilot program. Many of them have parents who are substance abusers or have started using themselves, but they are determined to break the cycle.
It can help me stop doing drugs and help me focus more and stop taking drugs and help other people stop doing drugs.
I hope to learn that you're not alone in this, that you can do right and help other people too.
The program is sponsored by singer Mario's Do Right Foundation. Mario grew up in Baltimore and wants to help students in the same situation he found at home.
Growing up, he's had family members that were addicted to drugs, and that's a pretty well-known fact throughout the media. And so his focus is to mentor and support children of substance abusing parents.
During the 16-week course, students will learn about making decisions, life skills, and self-confidence through hands-on activities and group discussions.
Through this program, they see that there are other support that is there. There are things that's out there in this world that they can become, they can do, that they can work towards meeting their goals personally.
And after the course is over, the students will continue to get support from mentors through the Big Brothers Big Sisters program.
So when the mentors come in, they meet with the students on one-on-one, take them out, get to know them, so the children realize and understand they do not have to become a product of their environment. My goal, our desire, is that the students realize and understand just because their parents may be on drugs, that they do not have to follow in their footsteps.
The Do Right Foundation is hoping the program is successful and they can expand into more Baltimore City schools next year. In East Baltimore, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.